swinging off this bar, over this bar, grabbing this bar, and landing on this wall all without touching the ground was the end goal challenge. And I quickly realized that was going to be really scary, so I put this mat down and tried it on flat ground first. Then I went back up and I slowly started trying to tap my feet less and less, which took me a bunch of tries to actually get it where I didn't touch the bar at all. Once I got that, the next challenge was to grab that bar in front of me, which was really scary. And the craziest thing happened on this one. I tapped my foot on the wall because I was about to hit it. And then on my next try, I grabbed the bar exactly the way I wanted to. And I was so happy that I added this jump back to this wooden block at the end, which completed my challenge.